first day of the forum. I'm just wondering what your impressions are so far, what sort of messages are coming out of SPIEF this year?
Well, I probably need to start with a simple reminder that Nestlé is in Russia since 1871. Not every year since then was marked with the St. Petersburg Forum, but still we have quite a history in this country, more than 140 years, and for this reason we do not adjust our plans on this or that event, public event, social event, or economic event. Nevertheless, we do believe that St. Petersburg Economic Forum is an important event in this country because it allows the business to have an opportunity to talk very directly and openly to the government, to the stakeholders, among the expert community and also in the industries. We are in the food industry, which is as everywhere. Here is regulated as well, heavily regulated, and it is good to have this dialogue. So this year we again see a lot of commitment from the Russian government. We again will do our best to make these commitments work from the business side, like my company Nestlé, and also we believe that from the industry there will be a lot of support. It is good to hear that the government is further committed to the foreign direct investment, and companies like Nestlé are here to be successful and to work for a long term.